Hello, welcome to the step-by-step tutorial on the development of 3D slicer extension. My name is Sen Li.
In this video, I will show you how to install the custom extension module, Lamina Landmark Labeling. From the video description, you can find the link to the GitHub repository of the 3D slicer extension, SlicerIGSpineDeformity. The module Lamina Landmark Labeling is one of the modules in this extension. Before we install the extension SlicerIGSpineDeformity, we first need to install the dependencies as written in this README file. Let's go back to 3D Slicer. Go to the Extension Manager, search for IGT, and install SlicerIGSIO, SlicerIGT, and Slicer open IGT link. It's not the time to restart 3D Slicer yet because we haven't installed the extension SlicerIGSpineDeformity. We can do the restart after the installation of our custom extension so that we only need to restart once. Let's go back to the GitHub repository and download the extension code SlicerIGSpineDeformity. In the File Explorer, we unzip the downloaded file. Make sure that our extension files stay in a folder. Then we can install the extension in 3D Slicer. We go to the module selection, find the category Developer Tools, and click the module Extension Wizard. This is where we can create and manage extensions from within Slicer. To install the custom extension SlicerIGSpineDeformity, we click the button Select Extension. Find the extension folder. Go inside the extension folder. Click the button Select Folder. Make sure that the module Lamina Landmark Labeling is checked. Add selected module to the search path is checked. Then click the button Yes. Now, if we go to the module selection, find the category IGT, we can find the module Lamina Landmark Labeling, whose icon has a blue background color. We can add this module to the favorite modules for fast access. Let's go to the menu bar Edit. Click Application Settings. Go to Modules. Click inside the module list. Press button L to find the module Lamina Landmark Labeling in this module list, then drag and drop from the module list to the favorite module list. Then click button OK. Don't forget to restart before playing with this module for spine deformity analysis. We can click the button Restart Slicer. Wait a few seconds for Slicer to restart. Here we go. We can now go to the module Lamina Landmark Labeling from the shortcut button in the favorite modules. Let's load the same file into 3D Slicer. The panel Laminate Landmarks is enabled once we load the same file. We can view the whole sequence by moving the slider. Or we can just press the keyboard button left or right to decrease or increase the frame index. If we click the button Output NumPy Sequence Landmarks, a NumPy landmark file will be saved into the same file folder. Then you can load the NumPy landmark file for this sequence by clicking the button Load NumPy Sequence Landmarks.
That's it. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave me a message and I will respond as fast as possible. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.